It's five, take three.
My name is Nikki Wilson, and I'm the producer of the Sarah Jane Adventures. Obviously, we thought comic relief. We thought we need a brilliant comedian to come and be our guest character. And who better than Ronnie Corbett? Ronnie arrives in the attic, and he is an ambassador for the Galactic Alliance. But all is not as it seems, and quite soon our gang work out that there is something a bit awry about him.
Hello, I'm Gareth Roberts, and I'm the co-writer of this year's Sarah Jane Adventures Comic Relief Special.
And I'm Clayton Hickman, I'm the other co-writer of this year's Comic Relief Sarah Jane Special.
It's very strange, having grown up with Ronnie, seeing him speaking your own words and sprinkling his special Corbett magic on them. Quite peculiar and amazing and very humbling, really.
I am Brian Minch, and I'm a producer of this special Sarah Jane Adventures sketch for Comic Relief. We have Ronnie Corbett, we have K9 and Sarah Jane and her team. I don't know what more you could ask for.
This is, believe it or not, the original K9. It was originally in 1977 for the story Invisible Enemy. Never thought it would last as long as this. 31 years old, good years, older than I am in dog years. And he's still going. Sometimes it's hit and miss. When he's required to do the job with Doctor Who, or now with Sarah Jane, or even with Comic Relief, well, we drag him out of his kennel.
Well, it's a fantastic opportunity for, you know, us to contribute to the charity, which is such a worthy cause. And also, you know, great to be able to reach a wider audience for our show as well. So it's good all round.
Thank you for watching. Now, why don't you do yourself a favour and go to rednoseday.com and do something funny for money.